two. This song is recorded by a group called The Platters back in the 50s.
Most likely.
Day.